गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास फोर स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर सोशल साइंस बुक चैप्टर 12 क्वेश्चन आंसर्स पेज नंबर 88। नाउ डी एक्सरसाइज, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस फुल स्टॉप। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट आर नेचुरल सोर्सेज, गिव टू डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन रिन्यूएबल एंड नॉन रिन्यूएबल रिसोर्सेज। सो व्हाट आर नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज, यू विल राइट एयर, वाटर, sunlight, minerals, forests and wildlife are called natural resources. Now for this part, give two differences. You have to again make two column. In first column you will write renewable resources and in second column you will write non-renewable resources. So in renewable resources, first point you will write resources that exist in abundance are called renewable resources. Then first point in non-renewable resources, resources that are not in abundance are non-renewable resources. Second point in renewable resources, these resources can be generated over and again, so they are also known as inexhaustible resources. Second point in non-renewable resources, these resources cannot be replenished once finished. They are also known as exhaustible resources. Now question number 2, what is solar energy used for in India? Jo solar energy hai, what it is used in India? Answer, solar energy is the energy that comes from the sun. It is harnessed using solar panels. It is used in appliances like heaters and cookers. Question number third, name some of the non-renewable resources used in India. Kaun kaun se non-renewable resources hain and they are used in India? Answer, some of the non-renewable resources used in India include fuels like coal, petroleum, natural gas and metals like iron, copper, aluminium, gold, etc. Question number 4, name some of the renewable resources used in India. Now some of the renewable resources that are used in India, they are, answer, some of the renewable resources used in India include wind, water and sunlight. Full stop. क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, व्हाई शुड वी कंजर्व एंड आर एनर्जी रिसोर्सेज, जो हमारी एनर्जी रिसोर्सेज हैं, व्हाई शुड वी कंजर्व, उन्हें क्यों बचा के रखना चाहिए। एनर्जी रिसोर्सेज आर नॉट फाउंड फ्रीली इन नेचर एंड कैन नॉट बी रिप्लेनिश्ड वंस फिनिश्ड। सो दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। सो दिस वॉज योर चैप्टर 12 विच इज नाउ कम्प्लीटेड एंड ऑल्सो योर सिलेबस। नाउ कम्प्लीट इन योर नोटबुक all your work with very neat and clean handwriting and take help from the planner which is given in your school app and start reading. Thank you.